Today, we're learning about maps. Pictures that show us what different places look like. Maps are drawings of areas like your town, a country, or even the whole Earth. You can find maps in books, on paper, or on computers and phones. People have been making maps for thousands of years to help them remember and share information about places. One special type of map is a globe. A globe is round, just like Earth, and shows all the land and water on our planet. Globes help us see where countries are and how they connect to each other. When you look at a globe, you can see how the continents fit together like puzzle pieces with oceans between them. Maps don't just show the whole world. Some maps show smaller places like your city, your neighborhood park, or even the zoo. These maps have more details about these specific places. A map of your town might show streets, buildings, and parks, while a map of a hiking trail would show paths, hills, and rivers. Maps tell us useful things. They show where buildings, roads, forests, and lakes are located. They also help us figure out how to get from one place to another. Many maps use symbols and colors to represent different things. Blue for water, green for parks and forests, and lines for roads and streets. For example, a map can show you the way from your house to school, or how far the library is from the playground. If you're visiting a new city, a map can help you find museums, restaurants, and other interesting places to visit. Maps also tell us about distances. Most maps have something called a scale. The scale is like a ruler that helps us understand real distances. If the scale says 1 inch equals 1 mile, we can measure with our fingers to find out how far places really are. This helps us plan how long it might take to travel from one place to another. Some maps show special information, like weather maps that show temperature and rain, or topographic maps that show mountains and valleys using special lines. These help scientists, hikers, and pilots understand more about the land. Maps are a bit like having a picture of a place in your pocket. They help us find our way when we're in new places and teach us about parts of the world we haven't visited yet. Whether you're planning a bike ride through your neighborhood or learning about countries across the ocean, maps are tools that help us learn about and explore our world every day.